It's abstract here. This is a product review. I got this at Dollar General. It says it's a value canvas kit. I think something that you would do with kids. It says it's 8 pieces. It says it has 6 paint pots and 1 paintbrush and 1 canvas. So I think the 8 would mean the different colors. So we're going to go into this and look. So there's the canvas. There's the paint. No brush. It clearly said it came with a brush. And this is not sitting level. This is the paint that came with it. But I'm not sure I want to use that. Guess if I'm going to do a true product review, I'm going to have to, huh? Ew. We'll see. May end up just using it as a base and going over it with something of mine. Anyway, so I'm going to come back. The rest will be done in a time lapse as usual. And we'll do this little project and see if it was worth the buy at Dollar General. Oh, no, if you had brushes at your house, I guess you'd be fine for the kids. I wouldn't use the brushes that usually come with this anyway. They're really fat, and you want things that are a little thinner so that they can stay in the lines and whatnot. But here we go. I'll see you here and back here in just a minute. Let me find some brushes to do this. Thanks.